yes, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In the restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, beneath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and the damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. And no sound of silence. Fool, said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach out to you. But my words like silence fell an echo in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed its warning, and the words that it was for me. I said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenements.